A Sacramento man who sold a weight loss pill that actually contained substances used in fertilizers and pesticides was sentenced to 3 years in prison. The Department of Justice says 36-year-old Scott Edward Cavelli and others sold a drug, or DMP, between 2015 and 2017, knowing it was not FDA approved. Court documents show Cavell admitted to controlling a website that marketed DMP as a supplement while also discouraging its use. Matt Yurus, CBS 13 News.